What is the question and what is its answer?
Question. Write briefly about Nancy's meeting with Mr. Brownlow and Rose Maylie. Nancy went to meet to Mr. Brownlow and Rose Maylie on the London Bridge. She was so afraid that she only talked about the monks and she didn't tell anything about Fagin and Sykes. She was so afraid that she ran away from the they took from the on the road. Then they offered they offered them for some money for a happy life and a home. Then she refused and she told you are so late. Mr. Rose Amelia took a handkerchief. To remember her kindness.
Say hi to my vlog.